Good afternoon. This is Cooland. Thank you for coming to my YouTube channel. Today I'm talking about the debt ceiling. Now you might be saying, Cooland, why are you talking about the debt ceiling? Well, it's important because basically our friends, and they used to be our friends. I hope I still have some that are Republicans. But the Republican Party that used to be is no longer. They're insane. I call it the White Christian Nationalist Nazi Party. And that's what they are. They can't hide it now. I mean, all the stuff that's been happening this week, it's a White Christian Nationalist Republican Party. Crazy motherfuckers. Yeah. Now, I cuss a lot. I'm sorry if that offends people. I fucking don't care. The debt ceiling. It's important. Pardon me, my friends. It's important because if we don't pay that debt ceiling off, you're going to see things you've never seen before in this country. We might actually see a Great Depression, all because the Republicans just have it in their mind that people on Medicare and food stamps should work for 60 hours a week and make minimum wage and still be making not enough money to really feed themselves. Because, see, that's the whole thing about Republicans. They don't care about the downtrodden. They claim they're Christians. Most of them claim that they're Christians and they believe in Jesus Christ. No, they don't. They don't believe in Jesus Christ because they would never want somebody that's really down and out to be hurt. But these people do. So you're not Christians, guys. If one of you happens to come to my channel, you're not Christians. I'm sorry. A good Christian would try to help people like these. So you're not a good Christian. You're a phony. That's right. Speaker of the House, you're a phony Christian. You're a wannabe Christian because that gets you votes. And out there for the Christians that call themselves Christians, you're still phonies because you claim you believe in the teachings of Jesus Christ, but you never do a damn thing for somebody. 98% of you basically have your thumb up your ass. And you get all upset when, you know, these people are taking money from the coffers. I mean, you even get upset that children are getting meals in school. Oh my God, that's just terrible. You know, you gotta check yourselves, guys. Because see, what's happened is all your rich billionaire friends that have given you all this black money has corrupted you. And all that Russian billionaire money, too, that you've taken under the table. You heard what I said. Russian money. They did. 3/4 of the senators in the Senate and a good half of the Republicans in the House knowingly have taken Russian money from third-party sources. So you're bought by Vladimir Putin, the killer. So you ain't a Christian. You're just another wannabe Vladimir lover. But what I'm asking, my friends, you need to call Kevin McCarthy's office and tell Kevin to stop playing crap. We want a clean bill, man. We want a clean bill. And basically, we could get it if people start calling up and just telling these people, stop fucking around. Because I promise you, if they don't do this and they don't pass it cleanly, people are going to hurt. One way or the other, people are going to hurt. And I keep telling people, you know, these people are supposed to be working for us, these people in Washington and your state. And people are not supposed to, you're not supposed to do damage to people. But this Republican Party is the Trump Party, too. It's part of the Trump Party. And Donald Trump likes hurting people. And then he likes to say, I've never seen this person, after he hurts somebody. Of course, remember, Donald loves to say, well, I've never seen this person in my life. Well, I've never seen this person. I would never even think of talking to that person. You know, right, Donald. Fuck you, man. So, my friends, please call the Speaker of the House, Kevin McCarthy, and tell Kevin we want a clean bill. Thank you very much. This is Cool Hand. If you like what I'm spewing out of my mouth, you can subscribe. You can give me a thumbs up. You can give me comment back. I do take comment. But I believe in this country. And like I love to tell Trump people, this country was great before Donald Trump. It'll be great after Donald Trump. We've never been ungrateful. The problem is, the people have been sold a bill of goods. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry that the Democrat Party really drops the ball a lot. It has in the past. You know, it's the party of FDR, Franklin Delano Roosevelt was an incredible man, and he saved, I know people that their family is almost all Republicans, and their grandfather would say, if it wasn't for Franklin Delano Roosevelt, we wouldn't be here. And people got to understand that. I personally am not affiliated with either party. I don't like the parties. I don't like the fringe parts about either party. And especially the Republican Party that's now turned into the crazy, they're like the crazy John Birch Republicans / Trump people. And on a lunatic scale, the average lunatic scale is 1 to 10. The crazy Republican Party is between 1 and 14. And they are basically at 13 and a half right now. They are fucking crazy. Thank you very much. Have a good evening.